Okay, let me expand this a little bit so we can see what we're doing. Okay. If you notice, when it's like this, you can make these columns bigger and move them around if you want. Okay, so we're gonna pull one of the listings and we're gonna see what a RE1 is. RE1, which is a residential. Let's open that up. This is where we're going to be getting a listing.